late, but I'm going to my cousin's house, Rich Sr. and Madeline and crew. We're going to celebrate Madeline's birthday, and we're also going to celebrate Mike's birthday and my birthday that fall on the same day. Whoop-de-doo, we're adults, we're still celebrating birthdays. But it's all good. It's a lot of fun, a lot of good family fun. But here's something I want to point out, all right? I'm wearing a brand new pair of designer jeans that I just put on for the first time. Now, you tell me what's wrong here, all right? Look at the jeans. Look at them, all right? They're effing ripped. What? I don't get it. This is a style? This is the style. They're ripped. There's rips in the jeans. Okay, so here's a message from me to all you American clothing designers out there and international. Knock it off with the rips. Come on.
Cannoli filled.
Is that cannoli filled or blossom filled?
It's cannoli with whipped cream, not, you know, not that butter cream.
You know your jeans are ripped.
Knock it off.
What, the rips? I'm serious. It's
knock
a
it
big
off.
Rip.
You know your jeans, you got big holes in them, they rips, they got lines in them.
Knock it off.
Take a look at them. Go in the mirror.
Oh.
You know you got a rip down there?
Knock it off.
I'm serious. Look
knock
at that.
Knock it off the rip. Knock it off.
What happened?
Oh, God.
Alfred.
What?
Did you know you had a big rip in your jeans?
Knock it off.
They're a mess. You got rips in your jeans.
Knock it off with the rips. Everyone's breaking my shoes about the rips.
They're all ripped up.
Knock it off.
Your jeans are ripped. I'm going to tell Grandma to put a patch on for you, okay?
Knock it off.
Knock it off. I'll knock you off.
Alfred, you have a rip in your jeans.
Knock it off. Even got the kids doing it now, too.